the showbiz legend almost a year ago at the age of 89. As they prepare for the anniversary of Sir Bruce's death, Wilnelia, 60, and his family are said to be planning to bury his ashes under the boards at the London Palladium, where he first kick-started his incredible career. The Palladium had such a special place in Bruce's heart, a source told the Daily Star Sunday. It was where he started his career and he loved that place. He had such fond memories, the insider continued. His family think it would be the perfect tribute to him to leave some of his ashes under the boards there. Wilnelia thinks Bruce would love it, and the rest will be kept by the family. Although the law on scattering ashes in the UK is relatively relaxed, families have to obtain permission if the location is privately owned. Some public places do not allow the scattering of ashes due to health and safety concerns, but the publication says Sir Bruce's family want to leave as somewhere they won't come into contact with members of the public. They don't know if they are allowed to do it just yet, but they are really keen, the source said. How did Sir Bruce Forsyth? The Price is Right host Sir Bruce started his entertainment career at the famous London Theatre in 1958 when he was offered the position of compere on Val Parnell's TV variety show Sunday Night at the London Palladium. He went on to make a name for himself on the likes of The Generation Game and Play Your Cards Right, as well as coining his catchphrase, "Nice to see you nice." Married twice before Wilnelia, he tied the knot with the former Miss World in 1983. Sir Bruce, a father of six, grandfather of nine and great-grandfather of three, surrounded by his wife all of him children. He suffered from ill health in the 18 months before his death and spent several days in intensive care in March 2017 due to a chest infection. The star had stayed largely out of the public eye since he was diagnosed with two aortic aneurysms in 2015. Earlier this year, it was reported his children would inherit nothing of his £11.7 million fortune. According to the Mail on Sunday, probate records show the showbiz stalwart left £100,000 in a trust for his grandchildren when they reached the age of 21 and £20. The remainder of his £11,718,242 estate, after funeral and legal expenses, was reportedly left to his wife Wilnelia. To each of the two executors of his estate. Express.co.uk has contacted a representative for Wilnelia Forsyth asking for comment.